New details on the Chinese airline co-pilot who was sucked halfway out of an aircraft cockpit when its windshield shattered mid-flight. The plane's captain, Liu Chongjian, told reporters that the co-pilot was wearing a seatbelt and said it kept him from completely flying out of the plane. The captain reportedly dragged him back into the cockpit and the plane made an emergency landing. No passengers were injured and the co-pilot amazingly only suffered scratches in a sprained wrist. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.